Good morning. So we're just going to have a wee walk around these woods today. Last time I was here there was a lot of activity. We're going to start off with the big lens and maybe change to the 70-200 a bit later on, once I get into the thick of it. A wee bit colder than I was expecting, all the water's frozen. Maybe should have taken a bigger jacket. Oh, there's a wee robin on the ground over there. I think we might have a bird of prey up here. Let's see if we can spot it. Up in a tree. Where'd it go? Another wee robin. That's it there, look. Oh, look, a wee dew in a tree. Right, let's keep going. Some locals just informed me that there's some squirrels over here, and there was a woodpecker last night too. So let's get to the next set of woods and then camp up somewhere. Look at that. There we go. Still there. Ah, squirrel. A wee blackbird. I think I saw another squirrel. see something over there too. It's a bird. Oh, yeah, look. It's under the tree. Sitting there, look. It's going up a tree. Hello. 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 Right here. He's literally right here. Hello? I don't know if that picks up on camera, but that is insane. A wee colt out here, look. Okay, it's just running about my feet. It's too close to focus on. Oh, we're like running away now. That was pretty cool, man. It's over there. You see this? Right, you know what I'm going to do? Let's change lines. I hear him, I see him, he's up there, look. Hello. There he is, Mr. Squirrel. He's back. Oh, you're okay. You're okay, buddy. Right, I think I've sat here long enough. Squirrels seem to have moved on, so let's go for a bit of a walk. I'll keep the 70-200 on and we'll go on camera cam again as well. Let's see if I can get through here. A wee path will follow. I remember last time I was here, there was a spot I sat up for a while, just with my binoculars. There was loads of little birds, but I have no idea where it was at. I constantly hear things, but struggling to see them. I guess it's nice light. Anyway, nice bit of tree. Yeah, a little robin, but it's miles away. Lots of robins. I've been sitting here for 15 minutes now. You know, lots of small bird activity, but none in front of me. So I think we'll go for another walk. Look at this. Oh, the trees fell down. Pulled the path with it. Slidey. Maybe hang about here for this area for a while and I might go back over to that swampy area. What's that? I don't think it's anything. It's a little mitten. A little glove. Big mushroom over there, look. Another bloody robin. No. if we can make anything with it. That would have been a nicer background there. Wonder if there's anywhere I can hang about here. Oh yeah, that's the walkway I was on. I don't know if I can actually get across to it, to be honest. Back down here. All the little birds sound like they're up there. I cannot find them.
Nothing round your neck of the woods?
Yeah.
Nothing round your neck of the
woods?
No, not
recently, no.
Nice light
Oh boy. Have a look in here. Seems to be a lot of noise happening in here. Lots of magpies. Lots and lots of magpies. That's a woodpecker. There's a woodpecker. Watch that, that's the woodpecker there, look. No way. I think I'm going to call that a day. We've got some squirrels. We've got the woodpecker that we was told about. Didn't get a good picture of the woodpecker, but we've got half a picture, we've seen it. So I think I'm going to call that a day here now.